That's right. Good morning. The school certainly dealing with that loss of where here where he went to school, Sweetwater High School, and we know that counselors and psychologists are being made available for the students who knew this teenager who died after jumping off the cliffs in Point Loma into the ocean. And divers searched for him, lifeguards searched for him for about an hour. We're told, though, that that search was extremely difficult. The visibility in the water was terrible, just making that search so challenging as they search for that teenager. And today, as students are arriving to class the first morning after this tragedy, we are hearing from those who knew him, including one student who says she almost didn't come to school today, but she decided to push herself and show up. Here's what she says she hopes people remember about her friend.
His smile and like his jokes that his sly jokes that he would tell. Like one time I was like feeling really bad and he told me a joke about he showed me a video about Kermit the Frog, and it made me feel really good.
Certainly a lot of sweet memories that she's going to be able to cherish of that friend. Definitely a hard day for these students as they do show up to class today, but they will have resources. The school says they are making all resources available to these students as they deal with this loss. We're live at Sweetwater High School. Marilee Moore, Fox 5 News.
All right, Marilee, thank you.